This entrance leads down into an ancient Kanith aqueduct. You come across a makeshift camp. A scraggly dwarf sits on a log, trying in vain to keep warm. This broken structure once formed an elaborate aqueduct that channeled water across the island. The rumbling falls converge into a small body of water.